girlfriend's band.
Oh, he must be our new student from Manchester by the Sea. Come on, let's go. Hey, all right, you probably need your schedule. Go to your first period and report. Enjoy your first day at Oscars High School. You must be our new student, Patrick. He just moved here from Manchester. Would you like to say anything about yourself?
Oh, I'm from Manchester.
I'm sorry to ask, but where in Manchester?
Up by the sea.
Patrick, just take a seat between Desmond and Chiron.
How's it going?
City of stars, are you shining just for me? City of stars, there's so much that I can't see. Who knows? I felt it from the first embrace I shared with you.
That now our dreams finally come true. City of stars, just one.
I'm so excited for Friday. Principal Javi is gonna reveal who went valid with Florian. I've been studying AP classes since freshman year, so it's gotta be me.
I bet you're super smart.
Yeah.
Religion too much.
You know the Lord wouldn't like this.
I'm me, man. I'm not trying to be nothing else.
That's all right, as long as you're following the Lord's will.
But Desi, I love you.
No, you can't be. You're a disgrace to this country and the Lord.
Okay, man, whatever.
I just saw God's not dead. And I'll be honest with you, it was amazing.
Oh, I saw like the first 10 minutes of it. It was okay.
You have to finish it.
Hello?
I need you to come to the auditorium. Right now. We need to talk.
Okay.
I hear you've been talking to my girl, Manchester boy.
I think she's just sick of jazz, Seb.
Pishikaka! She loves jazz! She told me so!
I'ma roll on it.
You already have two girlfriends!
I'm in a band! I knew it.
Give it back!
Welcome to Oscar High School's 2016 through 2017 valedictorian ceremony, sponsored by Merch Buddy Apparel.
This is it, Sebastian. I'm finally gonna win valedictorian.
I bet you are, sweetie.
The student with the highest GPA is Mia Dolan. Come up here, Mia Dolan. You, congratulations.
That's awesome. Congratulations.
Oh my God, thank
congratulations.
You so much. I would just like to thank my boyfriend and everybody in my theater class for supporting me for the
I got something wrong. You know how you had a 6.1? Well, Chiron has a 6.2, so congratulations, Chiron. Come up here, Chiron.
You only won because you're gay.
Thank you.
Wow, he doesn't talk much. But anyways, that's it. See you later, folks.
Hey, sorry about all that. You know, it's always next year, right?
Next season's not gonna be next year. I'm a senior.
Yeah. Beat it. We got dreams to follow.
Oh, hey, and one more thing. Go back to Manchester.
By the sea.
Dang it!